I'm John Daniel and you're watching Street Vibes. Do you think the monthly child maintenance allowance of $200 should be reviewed, increased, decreased, double, tripled?
Yes, I believe the child support allowance should increase because the prices in the supermarkets have gone up, doctor visits have gone up, school fees and everything. So that allowance is not enough. So they should look into increasing it.
Well, I think it should be increased, but I'm especially looking on the salaries on the COVID time. It should be increased.
More than $200 a month.
About how much you think?
About $250, $300.
Yeah. So I think they should leave it at $20 because everywhere things that look what are going on right now in the world. Yeah. So.
Definitely, I think that an increase in the allowance per child needs to be reviewed. I think it's long overdue. $200 or $150 for a child cannot provide for the child's needs, education, health care, food, shelter, clothing. It's impossible. So I do anticipate that with all of the changes that are taking place in terms of addressing things like domestic violence, that is one of the things that will be addressed as well.
I think it is wise and it is sensible and it's a good thing to increase the monthly allowance that men give the women. But I mean, in all due considerations, we must watch things proportionally with the state of the economy and the low production, low everything. I think if the increase have to happen, it have to happen proportionally. Allow the economy to become more vibrant, more productive, and then we could give it some serious consideration.
Well, bonding is a very important part in the lives of a child because children need to bond with their parents, they need to know their parents. The modern day thing is everybody put their children in daycare. And then the children grew up with no love, no relationship with the parents. That's why a lot of the crimes you have happening is as a result of children not being in a relationship with their parents. Because at school, in the daycare, they're fighting for bonding with the same one nanny. 12 children or 8 children fighting
for bonding. Sometimes 20.
Sometimes even 20, as you say. They're looking to bond with that parent. But when you have the children and they spend time with you and they get to know you, there's a closer relationship. And I especially admonish fathers that are not spending time with their children. A lot of fathers have no relationship with their children. They have a relationship with the mother, but not with the children. The children have never seen them smile. They never take time to talk to their children. They never spend time to be a father to the children. All they do is provide the bread. And that is it. No guidance, nothing. They just know they go to work, come home, feed the house, and that's it. But that they play no role because when we get older, these children I want to see us.
Men are not working and don't want to take care of their children to me under demonic possession 19 with a fleeting ideal because you're going against terrestrial law, and that's the basis fundamental principle. He's a mammal. Right now, stepping on the earth is a problem for you because you're not identifying with terrestrial law.
Concerning child maintenance, $200 a month, I think it's not sufficient because taking into consideration that the cost of living has gone up. And say for example, when September come September, with more expenses, the school books and the parents have to take charge of, I believe that there should be a review by now of the $200 per month. And as a matter of fact, I believe a normal man, a man who's a father, who's a concerned father, will not even need the law to be at him to maintain his child. So therefore, I believe that the $200 is not sufficient, taking into consideration that the cost of living has gone up so high.
Love is greater than the law. If you love your children with your mother, father, guardian, grandmother, neighbor, you will do all you can for them. Pray with them. Play with them. Give them the financial help that you can. Give them more than the law stipulates. You don't have to take the law to make you feed your own children. Love is the greatest. And with that, we take you back to our studio.